Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the lscpu command. It's a command that provides a lot of information on your system CPU or CPUs. And when I say a lot, I mean a lot. Here's an example. lscpu, pipe that to more. And you can see I have more than a screen full of output here. Let's see what we can see here. We see our CPU works in both 32 and 64-bit mode. We see we have two CPUs. It's genuine Intel. We see speeds here for CPU in megahertz. We see down at the bottom some information about system vulnerabilities, like the PTI page table isolation issue. At the bottom, we see flags, and there's a whole pile of flags here. I'll just tell you about the first few. FPU is the onboard floating point support. VME is for virtual 8086 mode enhancements, and DE is for debugging extensions. So that's your Linux tip for the lscpu command. You can see there's a lot to look deeply into. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to the IGG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.